Hey there and welcome to Tech Lighten Me. In this video, I'll show you how to downgrade from Windows 11 23H2 to 22H2. As you can see, if I run the WinRAR command, this computer is currently on Windows 11 23H2. To downgrade it to the previous version, which is 22H2, you will need the Windows 11 22H2 ISO file. To get this ISO file in later versions of Windows 10 and 11, you can follow these steps. To start, open the browser on your computer and do a Google search for Media Creation Tool by Aveyo. The first result should be the Media Creation Tool GitHub link, so click on the link to open it. On the next page, scroll until you find this Media Creation Tool file, and then click on it. On the next page, click on this download button to download the Media Creation Tool file. Once the download is finished, open the Downloads folder. Next, right-click on the Media Creation Tool file and select Run as Administrator. It's going to launch the Media Creation Tool by Aveyo, and then you can select which version of Windows 10 or Windows 11 you want to download. In this video, I'll select Windows 11 version 22H2. Once you've selected a version, you'll need to select a preset. You can find more info about these presets on the GitHub page. I want an ISO file, so I'll select the Auto ISO option. It's going to launch the Media Creation Tool and immediately prompt me for a save location on the computer. I'll just select the desktop, then change the file name to Windows 11 22H2, and then click on Save. That will start the download for the older version of Windows 11. Once it's finished, it will automatically create the ISO file and save it to your desktop. Now that you have the Windows 11 22H2 ISO file, right-click on it and select Mount or Open with Windows Explorer. Next, run the setup file. It will launch the normal Windows 11 upgrade wizard. On the first screen, change the update options as shown on screen and then click on Next. It will do some checks on your PC and then you need to accept the terms. After some more checks, you should be seeing this screen where you can install Windows 11 and keep all of your personal files and apps. Click on Install to start the installation of Windows 11 version 22H2. It will go through all of the normal Windows 11 setup screens and eventually take you back to the desktop. Now I'll just run the WinRAR command again to check the current version of Windows. As you can see, this PC is back on Windows 11 22H2 while keeping all of my files and apps. Now you know how to manually downgrade to Windows 11 22H2 from 23H2. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.